Gonna save. Gonna save.
Someone get the guys from upstairs!
You're off my
No one's going any place. Too late for that. He walks in, we waste her. Vinny and Joe and Pilot won't get the credit for this kill.
Oh, there's two guys standing there. Oh, that.
Someone get the guys from upstairs.
Yeah, it was bad. Dares you. God dares you. Yeah, you want to play that game? Keaton. What are my Berettas? Wait, I didn't want to go that way!
It didn't take me long to run into the trio.
Yeah. Excuse me. Kato.
The word on Lisa Punchinello is that she was a bit of a witch. The tarot cards on the kitchen table fit the picture. They weren't my kind of cards, but I was willing to take a crack at the hand Mrs. Punchinello had dealt. The first card was the tower. Maybe that was supposed to be the manor. It got easy after that. The devil was the master of the house, and death was me coming for him.
Right. You know what? Damn. I think I go through this door. Oh.
One down, two to go.
Get in. Dumb move. Five bullets out. Five, pull them out. Come on. terrible at these grenades. I can't use them. Shit. Guy behind the bush. Just not expecting that. Running. Don't stop. Like walk up here and then get blown away. Yeah. God damn. Yeah, I can do it. You're fucking down. Fuck you. Jump again. Fucking right. That bastard.
Two down, one to go.
Get in. Blow the door. There I go.
No won't stop at him.
This will. This will stop anything. Hey, come.
Okay. Holy shit. Yeah, saving it. Grenade launcher. Sweet, thank you. Whoa! Kidding. Is that a helicopter?
It was too late for her.
You're a real angel, Max.
I couldn't tell whether it was Mona or her sister. The body was a mess. The sick bastard had really gotten a kick out of it. Seeing her lying there got me thinking about another woman's body on another bed. Got me thinking about a fallen cradle.
God damn. Okay, well, since that's done, save that. Where am I going now? What do I do? Where do I go? The phone's gonna go.
Talk to me.
Alfred Woden, you've got company. An armed helicopter just landed on the manor grounds. You must hurry.
The more the merrier. Vince Mugnano. Punchinello's trio was done for.
Fucking wait. That was all my bidding. Yeah. Nothing up here that I can use? No? No, nothing. Oh, calling sheep out on me?
Outside my door. Hurry. He's coming for me. You gotta hurry. Please.
I could hear Punchinello on the phone begging for help. He should have been saying his goodbyes.
Yeah.
Punchinello was a pushover. The moment I stepped into the room, he folded like a deuce before a royal flush.
No, wait. I was just doing what I was told. I couldn't refuse. She's someone high up. Government, maybe. I don't know.
He was trying to buy more sand for his hourglass. I wasn't selling any.
Oh.
No, I told them.
Well then. Gonna tab it and F5 it. And I'm gonna reload this, pull out my... Yeah, that's what I'm gonna pull out.
Drop it! Don't move!
Game over, Max Payne.